do the damn mission. No, not yet. I gotta do free play. I gotta level up a lot of people.
Hi, freelancer. What's up?
Saving the world?
Never mind. Rhetorical question. Sorry, I'm a little cranky. Strider full of rations and batteries I ordered was jumped by Reg.
Were there any casualties?
No. Managed to save them all. Thanks for asking.
That's something good, at least.
Yeah. I just wish... I mean, people used to look down on the fort because it wasn't Antium or Freemark. But I think it was better.
But you were a kid.
Exactly. Brother Kismet and I used to climb that scaffolding just to watch the Striders come and go. Then the market would fill up with happy people and cool... It even seemed sunnier. Might be my imagination. Though it was before the poor Fort Tarsus. It's kind of a crap heap now.
It's hard to give up on home, even if you should know better.
You're right. Does that make me foolish?
Is it okay if I don't answer that?
Well, everything I... Looks like I'm stuck here. But you should...
Okay. Good luck.
I'm Freelancer Johnny, by the way. See you.
Freelancer Johnny. Come on, I can't talk to her no more. Mabel?
Hey, you should shop here.
Mabel! Let me see.
Look who it is. You certainly know how to put a javelin through its paces. Never just...
Do you expect any less?
I shouldn't. All part of the adventure.
I wouldn't trade it for anything.
I wouldn't know you if you did. I took my son to the platform early. He said he's going to fly out there and do something awesome.
Are you less worried about it?
Oh, I'll always worry. I worry about all of you.
You can't get rid of me that easily.
I run routine maintenance checks. I probably could.
What?
I'm kidding.
Is that why you do it?
Not everyone comes back. The little touches, they improve the suits, but they mean someone cares. You said the fort's your home. Just my way of keeping the lights on.
Mm-hmm. This one's gone. Should we level up him or should we level up him? I don't know, we'll see what we have.
I can't breathe.
Let's go to the forge. Yeah, buddy.
All right. Let's see.
Okay, 27. Ugh, I need to level up. I think we're good. I can level up. Cluster mine. Throw gadgets that deploy bundle of explosive proximity mines. Seems like a good one, but let me delete this. Delete this. Delete this. Think I'm good. Almost to level 30. Oh my god, the waiting. All alone again. Big black fires that I've never been. Yes.
Yeah, let's stretch real quick.
All systems check out. Stretch right there. Beginning to review incoming comm traffic for unusual patterns.
Sounds good.
Yes.
Hold on. There's a Strider distress call. It can't be too far. That many scorpions. They were too much for the Strider to handle. Let's look for the black box. It should still be intact.
We'll need to restore power to the cargo hold.
Portable batteries. Every Strider comes with a few for emergencies. Look around. Batteries in place. All right, you need to reset the power flow.
Safety
lock.
Ah. Come on. Bad baby, bad baby.
Excellent. The lockdown on the cargo bay should be lifted. We should clear off the threat before we do anything else.
Nice.
The door has power. Give it a go. Good work. I'll let the Sentinels know you have that.
That's it. Ooh, chest. Yes. Jump. Let's go this way.
We need assistance. I repeat, this is an urgent call for help from Arcanist researchers.
They sound desperate. That signal's in your area.
Oh, inside a cave, nice. And nothing but quiet. Black space ahead. Little did we know, those great metallic machines had one eye open. Only three of us saw the light of the day again. Centennial, Ferrogul, and the Chariot.
The distress call wasn't far from here. Try farther in. The Dominion's taking captives? Let's teach them why that's a bad idea.
Yeah, buddy. get him out.
I can't thank you enough.
We were ambushed. They grabbed us and shoved us in there. There's more farther along. You have to help them.
Gotcha.
That Dominion camp has prisoners. We need to get them out of there. There must be a key.
Ah, this is annoying. Oh my god.
That's it. That's done it. They're retreating. Excellent work.
God, that took forever. I better get a good loot. I got two purples. I wanted more. Oh. Yes. I was gonna help you, bros. Shot me down. Dodging bullets. Oh, that fool left. Couldn't take a fucking fight, so he left. What a punk. I want to kill them, but no, you're not on my list. Neither are you. Okay, that's it. There you are. did I clear it? I guess. It's still a waterfall. Someone's already been here.
Gates, be ready for everything.
Yay! Let's go, JoJo. No. Oh. gotta be like another mission around here somewhere. God, give me a mission. Okay, thank God.
Watch out for those scorpions.
You just have to say, oh my God.
Looks like they aren't finished with me yet.
We end this here.
You just have to say Dominion. Fight him, fight him, fight him, fight him, fight him, fight him, fight him. Almost, 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 almost. Down. Come on, come on, come on. knew it. Let's do the twist. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah, na, na, na. And it goes like this. Oh. Oh, hell no. Hello? Alright, people, I think that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me end this real quick. Free play, because I do not want to lose any of these goddamn items. I get that. Pretty cool. No, 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 maybe, maybe. Hells to the no. Hells to no, 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 and no, 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 no. It's a sniper. Alright, thanks again you guys for watching, and peace out, guys.